To do a close grip push-up, assume a narrower hand position than you normally would. When you go to the down position, your elbows are going to go down and your upper arms will stay along the rib cage versus flaring out as seen in a traditional push-up.